Hey everyone, welcome to Rem TV and welcome to this month's channel update for February 2018. Today got some Counter-Strike GO footage for you guys. I'm not that good, so bear with me. And I'm so excited to tell you viewers and fans alike that I've made 1,000 subscribers. It cannot be done without all your love and support. And not only did I exceed my subscriber goal for January, I demolished my viewer count as well. I certainly did not expect this, but after YouTube basically set out those new standards to remain a YouTube partner, I had to step it up, and you guys came in the clutch for me. Amazing. Before I discuss the contest giveaway for my channel, I have to discuss my goals for February 2018. For subscribers, right now, as of February 5, 10 a.m., as I record this, I have 1,155 subscribers. My goal for February 2018 will be approximately 1,200 subscribers, and I think I'm going to remain passive, then aggressive with my goals for my viewer count as well, and I plan to reach 615 channel views, right now I am around 605,000, so I think if I remain consistent with these videos and everything, I should be okay. Moving on, after having a few streams with Twitch, it was rather lackluster. I know I stream on YouTube as well. I'm trying to open my brand to be available on multiple platforms. So if you have Twitch, please don't hesitate to check it out on twitch.tv/remtv. I'll put it in the description or put it right on the video. And please hit that follow button and give me suggestions on what games you want to see me live stream. Finally, the moment you've been waiting for to reward you, the fans, for subscribing and watching and liking my videos, I'll be holding a month-long contest for a $50 Amazon gift card. All you have to do is one, if you haven't already, subscribe and we'll get you one entry to contest. If you'd like more entries, number two, follow me on Instagram at remtv_, it'll be on the screen. And number three, if you want more entries, follow me on Twitter at remtv_. That's a total of three entries for one person. After doing so, comment on this very video your Instagram and your Twitter handle so I know to put multiple entries for you. Then on the first week in March, I will announce the winner of the contest and will contact you via Instagram, Twitter, or YouTube. So that wraps it up for this video. And if you like what you saw, please give me a thumbs up. And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe for the latest videos. And good luck to everyone with the contest. Have a great day. Take it easy. Peace.